Hello friends, I'm Dr. Rajeshwetha Gupta. I'm a consultant dermatologist and a cosmetologist. Today I would like to give you some advice on skin. Normally what happens, we wake up in the morning and we just feel, you know, this is how good I look or this is how bad I look. So I would like to improvise your skin. What can you do? First thing, when you wake up in the morning, see how much you have slept. You should sleep at least 7 to 8 hours per day. At a stretch, you know, without using your mobiles or laptops at night. Second is, you should have a good balanced diet. You know, we generally have a tendency of eating unhealthy foods and, you know, junk foods, and that too late at night. Now that's not good for your health. So you should always have a well balanced diet. Third is, you should intake of fruit juices should be more. You should have lots and lots of water. If you don't have lots of water, your skin will become more dry and you will age fast. You should exercise also. If you don't exercise, then also your skin becomes loose, it becomes lax. Most important advice in this video I will give is the use of sunscreens. We in India are not that much aware, we are not using a good quality sunscreen. You must definitely use a sunscreen which is suitable for your skin. Like people who have acne, pimples, they must use a non-greasy, you know, matte finish sunscreen, non-comedogenic. For people who have a dry skin, they should use a greasy sunscreen. So obviously, you will not know the difference. You should consult a dermatologist like me who could guide you better to how to use a sunscreen. Sunscreen must be used 365 days in a year. That is in a summer, monsoon, in winters, every day. So how we should use it is, we must apply 15 minutes before going out in the sun, and then we must reapply every 3 hours when we are out. We must use a very thick layer. These are some precautions. Now suppose you are doing all this, you are taking care of diet, sleep, everything, but still your skin is getting worse. Yes, it will get worse. Even if you take proper care, it will get worse, because aging is a natural phenomenon. It happens to everyone. Even I will age, even you will age. So aging starts when we are 20 years of age. That's so young. So you must start skin treatments when you are nearing 20. Now many of you will ask, you know, what kind of treatments, what should I do, you know. So first, you must always visit a consultant dermatologist, not anyone else, for your skin. Second is, you should not use steroid creams. There are many creams on the market, branded as, you know, whitening creams. Do not try any mask, scrub by yourself. You will damage your skin more. So what you should do to prevent aging, to prevent the dull look, you should always consult a dermatologist, and we can guide you what to do. There are the latest technologies nowadays which is there, which we have in our clinic, Dr. Rachi Skin City. We have US FDA approved laser machines. Now these machines are of various types, you know, some are intense pulse light, some are QCHMDI lasers, some are mild medifacials. We do all kind of treatments, but depending on your age, your requirement, how much your skin is dull, I can guide you best which settings you require, how many sessions you would require, and how can you best manage your skin. Now suppose you have got uneven spots, you know, there is like melanin pigments in your face, then I can advise a laser which will work just on your spots. Suppose you have got, you know, pimples or open pores, then I would advise a treatment which will treat your open pores. And suppose you have nothing, you just have a tanned skin, then I will give you anti-tanning laser treatment. And if you just have a clear skin, then we can, you know, brighten your skin, give it a good glow. So you must visit me. Instead of focusing on the treatments by yourself, you must visit a consultant like me, and I can guide you about the sessions. But yes, the take home message is, your skin needs daily care. You need a lifelong maintenance. There is no escape. I cannot guarantee you that 3 sessions and you're done for a lifetime. No. You have to keep continue visits to our clinic. You have to keep on applying the sunscreen. You need to do the maintenance. You need to do the full course of treatment for better results. Okay friends, thank you. Do come to Dr. Rachi Skin City, Birth Circle, Alkapuri, Vadodara. Our website is www.rachiskincity.com. Thank you.